how this is gonna. Never played this game.
Hey, Spike! Did the professor finish the time station yet? Are we gonna get to go back in time?
He said he'd be finished with it today. Let's go!
I can't wait to check out the dinosaurs. And what about the future?
Yeah, we'll keep talking, because I'm going first.
That's not fair! Spike, Jake, over here, watch out!
Spike, the time station!
No, no, run you two! Works. We did it, Natalie. We did it. The time station is complete.
We don't have time for celebrating. We've got to do something.
What?
Spike, can you hear me? You must listen carefully. Something awful has happened. There's been an accident. The time station has been activated by Spectre and you're being transported back in time. You'll soon arrive in the Lost Land when dinosaurs roam the Earth. Spectre has sent the apes back in time to try to change the course of history. His plans for world domination have begun. And if we don't stop the apes, history will be changed forever. You're our only chance. Two of my gadget inventions, the Stun Club and the Time Net, were also caught in the transport. I want you to use them to catch the apes and send them back here. The Stun Club can be used to defend yourself against attackers. And when you use it on the apes, they'll be stunned. And you'll have an extra second to catch them with the Time Net. There isn't time for any monkey business, Spike. Our fate is in your hands. We're depending on you. Be careful.
Sir. Alright, chapter 3, monkey.
I'm going for it!
I suck at this. Jeez. Oh, the right stick. Any direct enemies placed. And turning the stun club around. Monkeys fall down. Oh. Stun rope.
Thank you.
How do I go back to that one?
You did great.
Something to time save me. It will help you with your this work in front of you, the time switch, but keeps it like behind you, the red switch. Load and save data. There's to read all the mail, but messages and. I think I'm getting used to this. Do I need to get up there? Is there any gadget in? Alright, let's see what this is.
Look what I've got! A new gadget! Check it out!
This is the water net. Use it when you're underwater. I equipped it with an oxygen meter. I'm sending the new gadget over to you right now. Try it out in the training room. Without training, it will be too dangerous for you to continue on to the next area. Well, good luck and be careful.
I'm going for it!
Water net appears when you are water, so whatever, jump in near the... Game. Here's the exit. Yes, don't. Yes, but. Use a water net. Water. You can get wet. So you can crawl monkeys without. I drowned. Step jump. Or pressing R1 button again. Two step jump to fireplaces. Press the R1 button during the R1 button jump. I can't double.
Hi-ya.
I think I can double. Okay. Can't pull it.
Hi-ya.
End it off there. Easy.
Peace.